you can't catch up. You was saying, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my right car. Business changed and act like I ain't all this. Get in.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Austin again, and with you guys, I'm watching in the background. It's just some gameplay of the Fighter Ace. One of the coolest cameras I've seen for a while. Like, you guys should just see at the start here when I'm just playing, like, you know, just a little clip of, like, everything of, like, me just looking in the sky and stuff for the thumbnail. But it looks just absolutely amazing. If you guys are wondering, obviously, clicked on the video how to get it. So, it actually is tier 75 of the Battle Pass. I actually bought the tiers, and there it is right there. You can put on the ABR 223. So, it absolutely looks, you know, freaking stunning. Looks so awesome. So, if you guys are new around here, make sure to drop a like. Make sure to sub. I upload every single day. I'm going to have gameplay of all these up on the channel. I'm going to get some new clips with them and stuff like that. So, I did have a massive almost 12-hour stream yesterday of all the new weapons and everything. And that was awesome. We pulled like heaps of viewers and it got like 1.3k, maybe even 1.4k views. Who knows this moment when it finishes coming out. So if you guys could drop a sub and a like, that'd be absolutely awesome. Let me know if you guys like the new Black Market update. And then, you know, let me know if you reckon that they should have made it free for everyone or whether they should have made it the Battle Pass. So I personally don't really like how they did it. It cost me like $100 to do it and probably wasn't really worth it. So that's my own stupidity for buying. But hope you guys do enjoy this quick little video of how to get the Fighter Ace. If you guys could drop an early like, subscribe to the channel. You guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Take care and goodbye.